every minute on the minute. When I first introduced this style of workout to my online training groups, it was an instant hit. It was such a hit to the point that members started asking for every minute on the minute workouts every week. And if I took them out of the program, members would actually send me emails and messages saying, hey, where's this week's EMOM? What an EMOM entails is you're gonna get a given amount of exercises with a given amount of reps for each. You start a timer, so I have my iPad in front of me, I start that timer. Once the timer starts going, I complete the exercise for the given amount of reps. Whatever time I have left in that minute is my rest, and then as soon as that next minute starts, I'm right back on. What we're gonna do today is two EMOMs. We're gonna go five rounds with each EMOM. So the first every minute on the minute EMOM is going to be front squats. So you're gonna hold your dumbbells up like so from here. I'm gonna squat down, drive, squat down, drive. Second exercise is going to be Romanian deadlift. So I hold the dumbbells at my side. I'm gonna sit my hips back, shoulders stay nice and tight. Sit back, drive. Sit back, drive. Six reps of those. And then from there, we have alternating back lunges. Back lunges, feet shoulder width apart. I'm gonna step back and then switch. And step back and switch for six each side. So we got six of the front squats, we got six of the RDLs, six of the alternating back lunges. We're gonna go for five rounds, which is gonna total just about 5 minutes. We'll rest, and then I'm gonna show you EMOM number two, which is gonna be all upper body based. Ready? So grab your weapon of choice. Dumbbells prepped, set, 3, 2, 1. Let's start with those front squats. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. From there, out to the side, shoulders back, sit back with the deadlift, drive forward. 1, back, drive forward. 2, back, drive forward. 3, back, drive forward. 4, back, drive forward. 5, back, drive forward. 6. Now dumbbells at my side, alternating back lunges. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two more. 1, 2. Good. 43 seconds. 17 seconds of rest. You just chill. Change the song if you need to. Grab a sip of water. We're back on in 10 seconds. Same thing. 6, 6, and 6 per side all the way through. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Dumbbells up. Deep in that squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Beautiful deadlifts. Here we go. Sitting back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dumbbells at your side. Lunges. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. A little faster this time. So the first time was 43 seconds, that time was about 38. So it's another nice thing about an EMOM is you can challenge yourselves. See if you can get each round a little bit faster and a little bit faster while maintaining perfect form. Two rounds down, we got three to go. We're on in 10 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Beautiful. Deadlifts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dumbbell back. Here we go. Back lunges. Step back. 1, step back. 2, step back. 3, step back. 4, step back. 5, we're almost there. Step back and 6. 36 seconds. Beautiful. 2 more rounds. Another thing I like to do is include these in my live workouts with members of the FC and members of the M1M. And a great thing with an EMOM is you can start to add to them as you go. So this round, let's go 8, 8, and 8. We're on in 10 seconds. Ready? Drive them up. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, two more, all bonus, 7, and 8, good, dumbbells at your side, ready, back, 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good, we got our lunges, here we go. Step one, good, step two, good, step three, good, step four, keep going strong, step five, good, step six, good, step seven, good, and step eight, beautiful, dumbbells down, you got 15 seconds rest, last set, here we go, it's gonna be 10 of everything, 10 seconds, you're on, ready, and five, four, three, two, start with our squats, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Dumbbells at your side. Ready? Here we go. Sit back. Drop. One. Back. Two. Back. Three. Back. Four. Back. Five. Back. Six. Back. Seven. Back. Eight. Back. Nine. Back. 10. Finish off our lunges. Here we go. Step. And one. Good. Step. Two. Step. Three. Keep going strong. Step. Four. Good. Step. Five, good, step six, beautiful, step seven, good, keep it up, step eight, almost there, step nine, and step, and 10, beautiful, that was 56 seconds for our round of 10, 10, and 10, so you can see, typically in a program, I would not prescribe that 10, 10, and 10, because usually I want clients or members to have that 20 to 30 second break with their EMOM. Given it's a live workout, we can start to add it up and ramp up the pace a little bit, particularly in rounds four and rounds five. For our second EMOM, you can switch the weights if you need to. Upper body, same thing, we're gonna do three exercises. First exercise, you're gonna grab your dumbbell, lean forward, it's gonna be bent over rows. So I got about a 60 degree angle to the floor here, and then from here, knuckles facing away from me, I'm gonna pull in, one, squeeze my shoulder blades, two, three, we're gonna go for eight bent over rows for the first set at least, then we're gonna go down with our dumbbells. You got tricep push-ups, with our tricep push-ups, elbows come back, one, two, three, same thing from your knees, one, two, eight reps. If you don't like tricep push-ups, no problem, what you're gonna do is just regular push-ups, so hands come out to the sides like this, get rid of the dumbbells, and then the biggest thing with push-ups, elbows always stay below the shoulders. If you're doing them from your knees, like so, you wanna make sure that your hips are all the way through. Head stays up, it's down. One, two, for those eight reps, or off of your knees, combination thereof, totally cool. And then from there, I'm gonna grab my dumbbells, and I'm gonna go curls, up, down. With your curls and your rows, typically in an EMOM, you got a 10% rule. The 10% rule is you can add just a little bit of a oomph to it, so long as you're not compromising form. So you don't wanna be leaning back too much, you don't wanna be pulling and leaning back, but you can add a little bit of a bounce to your reps, because here, we're not going for max weight, we're not going for so much of muscle hypertrophy building, it's just trying to get reps in for time, build that endurance up as best as possible. Five rounds, we're on. Reset my timer. Okay, we got bent over rows. Grab your set of dumbbells. Three, two, and here we go. Bent over, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Dumbbells come down, push-ups, here we go. One, two, stomach stays tight. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm gonna take those dumbbells, I'm gonna step up. We got our curls, one, two, three, four, stomach stays strong, five, six, seven, and here we go, eight, good, take a break, that was 38 seconds, beautiful, notice for the curls, doesn't matter how you do them for the sake of this workout, but with our curls, I had my palms facing, a little bit of supination at the top, we got a 10 second rest, we're right back on for round two, same thing, eight, 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 here we go, five, four, three, two, a little lean forward and pull. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Dumbbells come down and have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, and we step up with those dumbbells and we go for curls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 35 seconds, beautiful. So with any given EMOM, if you find that there's an exercise that you struggle with more so than the other one, such as push-ups, no problem, you can go for 5 push-ups. The biggest thing when you're doing your EMOMs is that form is never compromised. Keep form first, even if you have to reduce your reps or increase the amount of time you rest. Round 3, great, here we go. Little dip down, 3, 2, 1. 8 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good, dumbbells go down, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, we're gonna grab our dumbbells, prop up curls, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, keep going strong. 5, 6, 7, and last one, 8, 32 seconds. Sounds like it's time to up the reps. So for round 4, let's go with 10, 10, and 10. Also too with your EMOMs, typically I try and plan them so that you're using the same dumbbells. Very simple equipment needed for these workouts, so you're not grabbing too many things, going back and forth. And the idea again, it's just that you wanna keep that heart rate up, keep moving and challenge yourself throughout. 10 reps, here we go. 3, 2, little lean forward, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. Dumbbells come down. Tricep push-ups, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna step up curls. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. 41 seconds. You know what that means. Last round, 12, 12, and 12 of each. Grab some water if you need. You got 10 seconds before we're on. All right, all right. Here we go. Conclude our 10 minutes for the day. 3, 2, 1, 12 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Good. Now, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, very good. Catch up if you need. We got our curls to finish off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Beautiful. 49 seconds. And voila, that concludes our 10 minutes of working out for the day. Again, another thing with an EMOM is, you'll see I use relatively light dumbbells, partially because I've already worked out today, partially because of the pandemic, I've had to loan some dumbbells to good friends, and partially too, because when you're performing an EMOM, you're not using, if I can curl 35s, I'm not using 35s for an EMOM, I'll probably go 25s, maybe even 20s, to challenge myself enough, but understanding, again, the goal with this workout is to increase volume in your work week, and also too, to just challenge that endurance a little bit, and of course, to have a little bit of fun. Enjoy the workout.